So this is a fairless scratch called a hydroplane. Basically, what you're doing is you're moving the record forward and back.
Oh, yeah!
And you're rubbing your fingers against it on top of the platter. So it sounds like this. It's like you're just skimming the surface of the record using your fingertips. Another way that you can do this is release a sample, let it play, catch it, and then do the hydroplane technique.